the placement in the environmental conservation program is one of the biggest features of it. And the idea is that after we've given students roughly a year of in-class instruction, we put them in a setting where they have an opportunity to demonstrate some leadership for an environmental organization, a governmental organization, a private employer. So the placements are really a match between the students' interests and opportunities from partners that UW-Madison has developed and our program has developed over time.
So I worked with the Smithsonian Institution in the Gabon region, so it's in southwestern Gabon, working on the Gabon Biodiversity Program. So I was able to work with the communities there and with the Smithsonian team to help address human-elephant conflict issues.
I did my placement or my internship with the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service and the Wisconsin Department of Natural Resources over at Horicon Marsh. I was basically an intern there looking at a perceived decline in muskrats and potential causes for that decline.
For my placement, I worked with International Crane Foundation on the Siberian Crane Flyway Conservation Program.
Really, I think what's great about the experience was I was able to pull in a lot of the different skills I had learned through this program and apply that to my work with the Smithsonian.
So. Actually, I've already recommended this program to many of my friends.
And the internship, it was kind of like the cherry, on top of the sundae. It just, it wrapped it all up and really gave us, gave everybody the experience that they needed.